we're making Japanese breakfast.
Instead of grilled fish, we're going to have the infamous London smoked mackerel. And we're actually going to use the frame of the mackerel to make the dashi.
This was a beautiful, simple, nourishing, zero-waste Japanese breakfast.
Do you like the London touch?
It's a loaded question.
For more zero-waste recipes, head to the Zero Waste Cooking School. End of transmission.